Hello and welcome to my Shantae and the Pirate's Curse playthrough. In the last videos we've got all the squid upgrades and got all the dark magic. So what's left now is just to prepare it before the final boss. Okay, so this here is the last heart holder. I got the full health now. Oh. Shantae! Sky, where is everyone gone? Some ran when the sky went dark. But I can't leave these eggs. What's happening? Is this what you were trying to tell me before? Oh, Sky. The Pirate Master has risky boots. Who cares what happens to her? I'm sure this is all her fault somehow anyway. Kind of, yeah. But she doesn't deserve to be in the clutches of that monster. I'm going to try and save her. Somehow. Okay, let's go. Okay, don't forget to get to visit the shop. What can we get? Power cake. Skim it up, polish. Okay, we got all of the upgrades, and I think we should get some auto potions or just potions. I guess an auto potion and I don't know. I need to find one currency somewhere. Nope. Not here either. Still can't visit my house. This is no good. A curtain of pure evil has fallen upon our town. This can only be accomplished with dark magic. Uncle, I hope to never have to tell you this, but... I know all about it, Uncle Mimic. This is the work of the Pirate Master.
Huh? You know of the Pirate Master? But how?
I'll explain later. I have to get to the Sequinland Palace. Dun-dun. Okay, got the currency. Okay, gotta buy the final stuff and then get ready for real. Okay, now I'm completely done. Refill the health. Save. Okay. That's the heavy kick. Holding up, press the shoot button to perform a mighty kick. Nice. I don't know if I'll get to use it though. Kind of a long wind up. Okay, we're here. Time to fight, I guess. Oh, everyone's asleep. Or were they beaten up? Not really now. Oh, there's some spooky stuff going on in the background. God damn it. It's so challenging. Guess I'm here for a long time. How am I supposed to do that? Oh, I can go further up.
Can I?
Why does it got to be so hard? I'm so bad at this. God damn. Trying to look up how to get through it. Yeah, it's pretty hard. I don't know. I don't know how long it will take me. Almost. Phew. So annoying. Okay, got through. Finally. That took me like 15 minutes probably. How do I get out of here? Oh God. Ah, that's too hard. Ah, God. Oh. Okay. Now I know what to do. Well, sort of. Come on. Too late. That's kind of unintuitive, but all right. I'm gonna be out of potions at this rate. Ha. Why do I always do that? When will it end? Should stop doing that. Okay, I need a little break. Okay. These puzzles are not for me. Oh my god, finally. Even more suffering. And I just managed to fall down here. Alright, let's get through this one. God damn it. Why do you do this? That's like maximum masochism puzzles. Oh god. I think my fingers are getting tired now. Ugh. Ben will attend. Phew. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Save the position of everything, which isn't good. God damn it. I hope the boss battle is going to be soon. Have to pick the most annoying puzzles possible for this one, didn't they? God, I just destroyed my way back. Have to get on your nerves without even having to fight a boss. Just put in some very hard puzzles because I suck at them. Why did it take so long? Oh God. Why are there so many?
Let's go.
Okay, it's safe point. Oh, I've recorded 47 minutes of this. Well, hope you liked seeing me struggle through these, but I think I'll stop this video for now and leave the next part for the next video. See you in the next one. Bye.